Hello. My name is Sonic Doom, and I am the president and a coach of Brockton Bruisers Roller Derby. Roller Derby, you say? Brockton has a roller derby team? We sure do. We started in June of 2019 through a Facebook post that one of our friends, one of our teammates threw out, and this time Facebook actually did what it was supposed to do. And it brought people together of like interest, and we were able to form a team. Now, this is Massachusetts' probably very first recreational roller derby team. And what better fit to go with Brockton than kind of the rough and tumble sport of roller derby? Roller derby is a full contact sport. As you can see, I am wearing full protective gear. The team that we have in Brockton is a female team at this point. Not to say that somewhere in the future we would love to expand. We would love to expand to include perhaps men's derby, or even more importantly, a juniors roller derby team. Juniors roller derby serves the age group from 7 to 17. What better could go together in Brockton to serve our kids than to give them an outlet of a sport done on 8 wheels? Because it is a blast. Brockton Bruisers Roller Derby presently serves the age group 18 and up. So we look forward to you following us on Facebook at Brockton Bruisers Roller Derby, to look for us on Instagram also at Brockton Bruisers Roller Derby. Follow us there. This is where you will learn what we're up to and what we're doing in the city. And we are excited to see you.